Hello everyone, so here our question is, in which form of the indirect bias?